Man, it's hot today. It's really hot. It's so hot, there's sweat in Mary and Barry's crack. Just kidding. Oh man, it's hot today. And in a hot day like this, I can't think of a better drink than lemonade. So let's dig in. So sour. The way I see it, it's like you're making raw lemonade right in your mouth. Oh, that's so sour. Oh. I got me some nice sugar here. That's sweet. There's so much better than the lemon. Oh man. Woo! Woo! We're gonna get the water. I bet it's about dry. Mmm. You know, now I can see why they don't sell lemonade like this in the stores. You know, with a mouthful of sugar, this lemon doesn't taste half bad. Ooh. What the hell am I kidding? It's a lemon. It tastes like hell. Oh, the ass and the lemon burns so bad. That's what I get for having cats. I got like cuts on my arm, and when I bit into the lemon,
The juice is squirted right into those cuts. Damn. Can't let that sugar go to waste. And even though the sugar is expired, it doesn't taste that bad. Oh, I think I breathed some of the sugar. Ugh. You know, it's such a beautiful day out. I think I'm gonna go outside to enjoy the rest of my sugar.
Oh yeah, here we go, right in the grape. Oh man, that sugar is so good. Tough to swallow sugar at all because it's like powdery and my hands are all wet. I mean, no, yeah. Yeah, let's go. I hope you enjoyed this as much as. One of my neighbors actually came out right now, so I'm feeling a little funny. But the show must go on. It must go on. Sugar. Oh crap. That's way too much sugar. More sugar. My neighbors must think I'm really freaking crazy. She's wheeling her trash barrel in. Here we got some sugary freak over here just raining himself in sugar. But here we go. Let's go. Sugar. Subscribe to Freak Eating and stay tuned for more crazy eating challenge adventures. And as always, do not try this at home. Until we eat again, stay in school, don't do drugs, and eat like a freak. Actually, got a little sugar left. welcome to a special episode of Freak Eating Versus the World. Today's challenge is not one, but two bags of Paquis Haunted Ghost Pepper Tortilla Chips. These chips are hot. I've reviewed them before.